The mightiest warriors of the universe meet on the battlefront to decide once and for all who shall rule the galaxy.
On my way!
First blood for the peaceful negotiators.
Soldier, that's how you want it. Why does everyone think they can take on the Jedi? Lucky, Master Windu wouldn't be as gentle.
Shot that enemy.
What kind of coward hides behind a mask?
Think not.
I'm ready for everything.
How could you turn your back on the Jedi?
It's easy. They swarm.
Lost too much time.
Your killing improved by 50%.
Don't tense up. Let your actions flow.
Army or not, you must realize your doom.
See the battle before you. The eye.
Hurt.
Chosen one. Countless victims.
Your overconfidence is your weakness. Hello there.
I could have used you on Christophsis.
Kenobi breaks the death stick.
Always be on the move, people.
I feel the good in you.
I think Master Windu thought you weren't ready for this.
Come with me, Father. Away from this.
First,
It's the killing.
See how they like it. Why don't you? Remember, you're warned.
Must we do this again, General?
Body Count Dooku is on a royal rampage.
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
No, no. Twice the pride, double the fall.
Well, that's it, the more gone. And Count.
Now, for someone who bragged for killing Jedi,
how many arms does Grievous need?
Techniques, shall we?
My powers have doubled since the last time we met, Count.
Sure. A surprisingly civilized climax, as Obi-Wan Kenobi proves once more why triumph is his specialty. Thank you.